Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know that she's half crazy. And that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you meet to tell her that you've got no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength. And she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover.
There are children